Hey everybody! Today I am going to be playing with some slime, so yeah. This is what it currently looks like. It's like a bitch of my legs right now. But this is my slime, and it's as big as this ice cream bucket. And it's so big. It's like the best slime I've ever felt, so sorry for the bad camera skills. Here, let me do this with my good hand. So good. I'll be teaching you how to make this slime on here too after I show you like this one. Also gonna show you butter slime. But yeah. Let's get this, and we're gonna take it over here. I think this will do. So, of course, I'm like right on this heater thing. I'm gonna put my pop socket up. I just gotta get this out. Here it is. It's bigger than this thing. It's like, crap. Yeah. So, I'm gonna put this up. Why did I decide to get this thing in? Ah, sorry, I had to put it back up. But so good with slime, and yeah, so we're gonna be making a mini version of this. So yeah, just gonna put this somewhere. I'm gonna move the TV. I'm gonna turn down the volume. I'm gonna put it like this. I don't know if it's good enough. I mean, you'll see like this part right here, but you'll be able to see right here. So you're gonna be needing some school glue. Yeah, school glue. Elmer's, any type. I'm just gonna be using that. I'm gonna put this down here. Now right here, you need shaving cream, some shaving cream, and yeah, gonna get this bowl. I'm gonna put this over here, that bowl. I'm gonna get some supplies out of here, so spoon, this, because it's really out of mix everything. I'm gonna need contact lens solution. If you want to, you can get some food dye. See, I recommend food dye, but if you don't have any, you don't need to have it. I just recommend it to make your slime pretty. So yeah, let's get to it. So you're gonna need this, bowl food diet, that. I've already basically showed you that. So what we're gonna do first is we're just gonna, oh crap, this thing's stuck. I'm just gonna pour some glue in here. Now that's just half of the slime because you're also gonna be adding shaving cream. So yeah. Shake up your shaving cream. Put some in, put like a little less than half of what you put in for the glue. So I'm gonna guess about that much. I'm just gonna mix it. So, let's mix. There should be no food dying yet. We're not done with the shaving cream. I'm gonna add a little more shaving cream because I wanna be for sure. Okay, there we go. So now I'm gonna look at the box. I'm gonna make raspberry. So I'm gonna do one, two, three, four, five, six drops of pink, and one drop of blue. So let's mix, see what we get here. I'm getting a purple. I'm getting like a purple. Here, hold on, let me turn the light. Yeah, I'm getting like a purple, so I'm gonna add two more drops of pink. There we go. Now it's starting to turn into like a raspberry color. There we go. And now, take your contact lens solution. Put some in there. Just mix, and it should start coming together. More contact lens solution. I'm gonna add a little bit more. This is what I should be doing, by the way. Over a little bit shaving cream. I'm just gonna put it out. I'm gonna put this off the side. Contact lens solution. I like to not have my slime sticky. So that should have just fixed it to not be sticky anymore. So now I have this really, really good fluffy slime. And it's like super fluffy. It's like just shaving cream, it feels like. So now we got it to form like this. See our bowl? Spin. Spin first. Cause like, it's a spin. I like to try to use the same stuff over and over, that way I don't ruin a whole bunch of dishes. Yeah. And if it's like to where you can't really stretch it, I don't know if I have any still, but. No, I don't have any in here. But I'm not gonna use it anyways. But if it's not really stretching for you, put some lotion. It won't affect it. But yeah, it'll just make it stretch more. So now you'll have turned out to be the raspberry color I was hoping for, but yeah, so that's it. That's all you gotta do to make the fluffy slime. Yeah, it's just really good. I really like this recipe. Especially because whenever you click, makes that sound, it's like so good. Love that sound. Now, I'm gonna use this slime as a test slime, because I always mix my slimes with another slime. So I'm gonna use this as my test slime. So, I need to find it though. So, yeah, I found it. Okay, so I have these things. I don't know if anybody else has them. But since I tried to go for a raspberry, it's gonna kind of look like cherry, kind of. So I picked pink cherry lip gloss. We're gonna try to put that in our slime right now. See if it'll work. So I'm gonna open it. It's like this. See if it'll just scent it. See what it does to it. So as you see, it's like right here. Mixing it in. I bet it's gonna make it like sticky. It's gonna give it like the scent. By the way, lotion will give it the scent too. So I'm gonna try to make it. It turned out to be like just fine for me. Didn't really get the scent in because I didn't put a lot. I think because it should be enough. God, I can already smell it. I can smell the cherry in it. And it didn't really make it sticky. All it did was like scent it to be like smelling like really good. So I'm gonna put a little bit more in. Just because to me, I like the scent to be strong. So I'm just gonna mix that in. Okay, so at first it kind of makes it like a real stretchy. So this just makes it like a little bit glossier. Like it doesn't affect the stickiness really. Like it kind of does. Like not really. So now it smells like really good. So I wish you guys could smell this right now. But yeah. And I wonder how the clicks are now. Perfect. It just scents your slime. So if you have this stuff or like any color and stuff, it works to just scent your slime. So yeah. See you guys later. Bye.